Ready for this match here with Hustler versus Jack Steller. Hustler starting things off fast with a shoulder block and now a drop kick to the head of Jack Steller. Beautiful German suplex by Hustler. And this is what Hustler needs to do. He needs to start this match off fast. And so far he started it off blazing hot against the former UWF World Heavyweight Champion Jack Steller. Big right hand by Steller there. Sends Hustler rolling to the outside of the ring. Steller misses with the baseball slide. Hustler back in with the kick to the gut. Now a leg drop bulldog.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages.
Vicious backbreaker by Hustler. And that was just a crazy maneuver by Hustler right there.
Just a bit faster on that exchange.
Steller, however, keeping his composure, using his wrestling ability to come back in this match.
And the sound of human flesh.
Suplex by Steller.
The arena. Rolling out of harm's
and both
way.
Of these wrestlers
smart
competed
at
UWF
there.
Danger ahead. Steller got a epic victory over Brolic in a 2 out of 3 falls contest. That was one for the ages. If you haven't seen it, make sure you go check it out. Hustler lost his match to Pain King, but did have a pretty good match.
WWE superstars. Oh, man. What a
Russian leg sweep by Jack Steller.
Look at this.
And the former World Heavyweight Champion doing his thing.
What a haymaker.
Rights and lefts by Steller. Got Hustler woozy. Now a fireman's carry takeover, and Hustler going back, Steller going back to the submission hold.
And the boot connects.
Kick to the gut by Steller.
He
knows his opponent is completely helpless. Now another submission hold on Hustler.
Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
Lassiter controlling the
win. This is a good test for Hustler.
He's got him hooked.
He hasn't fought in anybody at the level of a Jack Steller yet in the UWF. And this is really going to show him where he stands.
Lassiter saw that coming.
Whoa, what a hit.
Steller has been known to give wrestling lessons in that ring. As he hits the Russian leg sweep once again.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And we're bringing you this match that was originally supposed to be a UWF house show match. But we had to put it on the show. Because the matches that Hustler and Steller were in somehow got lost in the mix. We apologize for that. In the future, we don't plan on it happening again. But for right now, this is the best we can do. At least it's something.
And there's a stiff clothesline.
Both men missing with running grapples there. Hustler got his finisher up as he lands two knees to the chest of Jack Steller. Standing moonsault by Hustler. He's really gotten it going here early on. It looks like the training that Hustler has been doing with Whoop Ass in his off time is paying off.
That elbow did some damage.
I really like what I'm seeing out of Hustler in this match. Using different types of moves. Going up to the top rope. Being aggressive. And playing smart. Steller with the monkey flip. First time these two guys have been in the ring against each other in the UWF. Not familiar with each other's styles. They're going to have to get familiar here in this match. See Steller coming off the top rope. Grazing Hustler with that move. Now going to work on the lower body.
It's been so physical.
Steller going back to the submission hold. And you see Hustler's a little bit more worn down now. Getting up a little bit slower. Steller landing the clothesline out of nowhere. Not even sure Hustler saw that coming. Single leg Boston Crab by Steller. And Jack Steller just wrestled a beautiful match against Brolic at Danger Ahead. 2 out of 3 falls contest. Brolic took Steller to his limit. But somehow, some way, Steller managed to pull it out again and earn his 4th victory over Brolic in singles competition. Hustler with a knee face buster. Doesn't follow up. And Steller clubs him with that clothesline. Big mistake by Hustler not following up on that move. That's going to come back to hurt him later on in this match. Steller with another suplex from behind.
And he hits him with an impressive combination.
Kick to the leg on Hustler. And that's all it takes against Jack Steller in that ring is one mistake, and he'll make you pay. Just ask Brolic. Hell, ask anybody he's faced in the UWF during his reign as World Heavyweight Champion that lasted 7 months.
Dodge that one.
Steller, the nice arm drag there. Now just throwing lefts and rights to Hustler. Got him woozy going up top. Steller coming off with two knees to the chest of his own.
Lassiter's enjoying this. Skull rattling.
Textbook T-bone suplex by Jack Steller.
And again, the mind games are played.
And a knee out of nowhere. Steller caught Hustler with the knee. Going for the pin. And he got him. Steller gets the victory over Hustler here on Stars 32. God damn it, Steller. That was nice. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for your main event here on UWF Stars 32.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Chicago, Illinois, the Intercontinental Champion, the Natural.
And this one is for all the marbles. This one is for the most prestigious championship on all of SmackDown vs. Raw 2011 online, the UWF World Heavyweight Championship. And you see, the UWF World Television Champion, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, D12 Judo, getting ready to challenge Whoopass for his title. Judo earned the opportunity to fight for the championship when he pinned Whoopass at a UWF In Your House show. And now he's going to get the chance to become the holder of all three championships here in the Universal Wrestling Federation. This does not happen very often, and Judo is going to get his shot right here and right now in the main event.
Now it's time to play the game.
And his opponent from California, the World Heavyweight Champion, the Savior.
And here he comes, folks, the new UWF World Heavyweight Champion, a man who I believe to be the greatest player ever in SmackDown vs. Raw online history, the current reigning four-time UWF World Heavyweight Champion, none other than Whoopass, getting ready to put his title on the line against a man he has known for a very long time, a man he has had many battles with in the past, Judo. Whoopass lost to Judo recently, but he claims that that was a fluke. He claims that that will not happen again. He is going to put his gold on the line right here in the main event on UWF Stars 32. And I am guaranteeing right now that Whoopass is going to leave UWF Stars 32 as your World Heavyweight Champion. This UWF World Heavyweight Championship match now underway. Judo getting the first shot in with the shoulder block. Whoopass able to get a reversal in. Lots of reversing going on here. Whoopass going to send Judo out onto the apron. And Whoopass just coming off a big championship win at the Danger Ahead pay-per-view over Ronnie Nightmare in an Iron Man match. Now putting his title on the line just barely a week later against Judo. Wanting to be a fighting champion. Not wanting to duck the challenge made by the UWF World's TV champion Judo. Hitting that double arm DDT on the outside of the ring. And you got to give it all to Whoopass, the greatness that is Whoopass, putting his title on the line, being a fighting champion, giving his fans what they want, and taking it to Judo so far in this match, just like he said he would.
A near collision.